好，咁呢啲係關於不可預期 unanticipated inflation 啦。咁就問邊個會損失啦？如果問到 unanticipated inflation 嘅話咧，咁我哋知道咧，即係話咧嗰個嘅purchasing power 咧係不可預期定下降啦嚇。咁即係話越遲咧收翻錢嗰個咧就越係慘嘅。咁所以借錢俾人會慘啦，然之後咧簽訂啲租約遲啲先收翻錢嗰個都係慘啦嚇。OK， 咁咧越遲收錢越慘喎，咁啊。好，咁就調翻轉早啲收錢嘅就著數啦。咁樣咧，我哋又睇睇下邊啲選擇咯。第一個啊，咁 Mrs. Lee 呢個人咧，佢就請人嘅，請咗個人嘅。咁呢個咧會有得益喎。點解咧？譬如啦，佢係請人，即係佢俾錢人啦。咁咪遲啲先俾錢噶嘛？你先做咗嘢先俾錢，即係遲啲俾錢嘅時候咧，俾嘅 purchasing power 就會下降啦。舉個例，咁如果佢係個工人個人工係4000蚊嘅話，咁如果因為 inflation 咧，咁其實咧呢4000蚊咧嗰個價值咧就會下降噶啦。咁不過因為僱傭合約係固定噶嘛，所以呢4000蚊咧就冇改變。咁佢即係話俾少啲哦 ，purchasing power 咁佢係得益嘅。好啦，咁啊然之後所以呢個唔係 loss 啦。咁啊然之後 Mr. Chan 咧呢個咧，佢買10個 coupon 可以換蛋糕嘅，咁其實佢冇損失嘅。點解咧？因為佢買咗啲 coupon 可以換蛋糕已經固定咗㗎啦，咁無論換幾多個蛋糕都，咁 inflation 啊 price level 點變都好，佢都係換咁多個蛋糕嘅，所以對佢嚟講咧，咁佢就冇係得益或者損失嘅，咁我哋啲叫 locker 啦，就係 day one 嘅時候一開始已經換定一啲係可以對沖嘅物件咁樣啦嚇，咁啊永遠都可以換到個同樣蛋糕嘅。好啦，試啦嚇。Mr. Fung 咧，咁佢 One West 王嘅話咧，咁啊其實咧，對於佢嚟講咧，未必係一個 loss 嚟嘅，因為咧佢係一個老闆啦嚇，同前面一樣啦，咁佢請人嘅時候咧，咁佢要俾嘅人工啦就會係俾少咗啦嚇，一啲固定嘅 contract 啦，咁樣如果佢係買貨嘅話咧，咁佢亦都係會有一個得益啦，佢唔需要俾咁多嘅 purchasing power 出去啦，咁樣可能因為啲 contract 已經固定咗噶啦，一早就。好啦，跟住到 Mr. Wong 咧，咁佢咧就入曬嗰啲錢落去銀行做 time deposit 嘅，咁呢啲 investor 咧咁樣就係會咧係損失嘅，因為佢係要遲啲先使到錢噶，遲啲先使到錢，咁但係 purchasing power 跌咗咧，即係佢收翻少啲 purchasing power， 咁所以佢就 loss。